to my channel. Thank you for the likes, the comments, share, subscribe. I had to take a nap, yo. I was talking about something about somebody's apartment a couple of days ago. I was listening to a video when I was meditating, when I was sleeping. And the girl said something about someone's apartment, trying to get somebody to kick out of the apartment. Now, I remember the situation that happened to me last year in my apartment in this place, where this motherfucking clown tried to overflood the toilet, the bathtub, and fuck up something with the pipe in the wall. All right, I took a picture of that. And the water was coming up the tub and up the bathtub. They're trying to get you kicked out, these karmas. Now, I have a situation, individual. I'm not gonna say no names. And they did the same thing with his home, his house, his place, his complex. And it was certain fucking apartment that was a target. All right. And I got up, I said, oh, let me do a reading. Because they fucking with him. I still got the picture to this day about that, and the videos to this day of them doing shit in the basement. It's always in the basement. Okay. Now, to you groups of individuals out there, I'm about to curse, collect, and take what resonates. I have to be a story. Right? Past, present, and future event. Masculine and feminine energy. So listen. So what these idiots is doing, what these comments are doing, what they were doing to him and I, because I experienced this shit last year. And this year, it was something with the ceiling in the bathroom. So the video that I just watched, thank you, Miss Lady, I'm not going to say her name. You are right on the money. I don't know if you watch me. I don't know. I don't know. But somehow, the messages, yeah, I know, my nails came up, whatever. Don't worry about my nails. It's connecting. Okay? They do things on purpose to get you to move out your apartment. Now, I wish I would have showed you the picture of what the fuck they do. And it's always something in the basement. How they know what apartment to attack, a target. They're trying to make you homeless because they are homeless. They're trying to get you out of your place because they don't have no place to stay. And not only that, these vacated apartments that they're fixing up, ain't nobody renting them. Ain't nobody moving in them. All right? Ain't nobody moving in them. So they're trying to make more room for their kind and theirs and move you out so that if you do move into a shelter, by the way, they are murdering people in shelters. They're getting people in shelters. Yes, they are. It's not safe. Okay? So that's another thing. I said, oh, shit, I'm supposed to do a reading about that. A couple of weeks ago, but and it was so funny because shit happened to him, and he was like, yeah, the whole shit flooded. I'm like, oh, first thing in my thought was, oh, they're targeting him. They're fucking with him. Just like they're fucking with me. No, it's fixed now, but they're fucking with they're trying to fuck with I took pictures. It's in the bathroom. There has something in it upstairs. It's always upstairs. It's upstairs too. Because upstairs, apartment two, and up there above me, they're all of them. 1, 8, 4, except for this apartment, whoever else does not belong in that part of this thing. They're in the basement. They can do everything in the basement. It's always some shit. I would have showed you what my sit look. Look at my ceiling in my living room. Can you see that shit? That was the first incident. Can y'all see that? That was the first incident that came from upstairs. And that whole shit just flat. Now, I go to the bathroom and show you, but there's a thing where they had the water coming up the tub and up the bath, I mean, the toilet in the tub. How the fuck you have water coming up the tub in the bath, in the toilet? It's coming from them and fucking with your house, your apartment, to get you out of here, all right? They did that to him on purpose. So now they're trying to get him to be homeless in the streets, financially not take care of himself, to make him look like a bum or whatever the case, so that he can apply for or so that he can run around, sleep in his car or whatever. They're fucking with people's homes and apartments on purpose. Now, I might upload the picture to show you guys the shit that they be doing in your place. But the picture that I'm going to show you, this happened last year. The shit that in the bathroom is happening this year. I had to get the shit to the little crack fix because of my agency. And then they're playing with the fucking things on the walls. Now, if I go show you in the kitchen, what the fuck, they're always doing some shit. Now, if they fucking with my living situation, I'ma fuck with their living situation. They are already in poverty. They are already in streets. They are fucking mad. They going from house to house, from apartment to apartment. They staying with old man over there in the front who's supposed to be a lookout and spy. All right, down in the basement, cahooting with other motherfuckers in their apartment and shit like that. Trying to make room for more individuals to move in and then bump them off, more for more of theirs to come in and do the same fuck goddamn thing. They are targeting people in their apartment, in their homes, fucking with you so you could be in poverty. But that's not gonna happen. A lot of you need to go check this motherfucking thing out. For him, they fucked with it for a reason. How the fuck certain apartments is overflowing and certain apartments being attacked if you wasn't targeted for a reason? That means that they thought that you had nowhere to go, a plan B, right? They wanted you to be in the streets so they can have somebody to talk about, right? Third, all right, they're trying to figure out your movement or whoever you are affiliated or associated with. Now, like I said, even if that motherfucker come over here and you fuck with my shit, it's gonna be a motherfucking problem. Karmics, I don't give a fuck about who own or live in this building. What you think you running? Because if you ain't paying no motherfucking rent and you ain't paying for shit, you don't fuck with my unit. You don't fuck with people's unit. Your ass don't do nothing. Your ass don't fucking work. Your ass don't get money. Your ass don't buy food. Your ass don't do laundry. Your ass don't do none of that shit. Stop fucking with people in their unit, in their homes, in their apartments. That's what I want to say. I might upload the video, the photo, just to show you what the tub, what they was doing, all kind of shit coming up in the tub, all kind of water coming up in the bathtub, had that motherfucking shit overflowing, and then it had something leaking from the top part. There's always some shit going on up in their apartment, all their apartment, and then I'm gonna take a picture and I'm gonna upload the picture. And it's like some watery looking little shit. This is what they purposely do to your place. Okay? So be mindful. Let me get into the reading. That's not here for. There ain't no pipe leaking. Now they doing that shit on purpose. They did that shit on purpose. And I noticed that. I noticed when a certain individual I was, you know, entertaining, right? They started fucking with my shit. I said, okay, go ahead. I'm gonna take pictures of this shit. And go ahead. I'm gonna notify whoever the fuck it is on my motherfucking channel and then go to the fucking AC and notify them and let them know what the fuck is going on. Go ahead. Be stupid. Cause I'm not playing with these idiots anymore. And you're not even supposed to be in a goddamn apartment anyway. What the fuck you doing in this goddamn apartment? Luring these motherfuckers in, doing the same goddamn thing, these empty ass vacated apartment. You said it was vacated, but I'm telling you, it's not. They in there. And a lot of them in the basement. What you living in the basement? Rent free. You don't pay for nothing. But you messing with waters. You messing with the sink of water. You're messing with the bathroom water. You're messing with the shower water. You're messing with all kind of fucking shit in people's apartments, right? This is exactly what the fuck they doing. And they got nothing to do with the pipes. They got everything to do with these clowns. All right, I'm just gonna might upload the last year one, and you're gonna see what I'm talking about. You gotta be crafty and very skilled at what to know what you're doing. You gotta be a plumber or some kind of contractor to know what the fuck you're doing. You gotta be know these type of shit. You know what I'm saying? I already show you the living room ceiling. That's from the nigga upstairs where he got his hand dirty torturing motherfuckers too. Yeah, I'm putting your motherfucker ass on blast because you're getting on my fucking nerves. One, I'm about to put your ass on blast. Dream, you better get the fuck up out of it, because a lot of people got murdered up in there. And they want to hide in apartment number 4. You want to go in the basement, keep shit in the basement. Then you want to go on other vacated apartments. And then, or off of that late night, you know, you want to travel to another location, another unit across town, another unit on the block, in the community. You see what I'm talking about? Three of Pentacles came out. They're teaming work. They're teaming up. It's teamwork. You know your skill, my skill, their skill, the karmic skill, that skill, for who's in together, trying to make money. You see this construction? Is this construction? Look at the hammer. I can't make this shit up. Thank you, Spirit. I don't even know why. Look at the hammer. Look at the hammer. And niggas, and they taking notes. But look at the hammer, though. Thank you, Spirit. I didn't want this to be long, but I had to say something. I had to get up out of my meditation, out of my sleep. My chest is feeling a little bit better, but I had a little bit annoying ass cough because they did that shit. Fuck with everybody. That's why I said it's time for them to get the fuck off this planet. Work is too. Don't sit there and think that the work is not evolving. They just say are. You bring new ones and they do the same goddamn thing. Every last one of them. One bump off to another one comes in, act like it's all good and get cool, do the same goddamn routine, and then the same goddamn thing. Bring another one in and bump that one off. You bringing these workers out here are doing the same fucking thing. Then here comes these same raggedy ass cards that's supposed to be out of here last year doing rituals on these goddamn workers so they won't get fucking bumped off, and these workers end up getting bumped off and they bring another one in. Or they relocate and they bring another one from another location over here that don't know nothing about nothing. Spelled under on these attacks. All you gotta do is in your apartment. You see what I'm saying? You know how many times they replace the workers? Every last time, the same goddamn thing. When are you gonna bring a motherfucker that's for real, don't give a fuck about these goddamn individuals or spells or rituals? Yeah, it's that easy to put somebody under this goddamn illusion? And you're gonna move one person from another unit from in the community over here, and this one over there like it's some new shit. No, it's not. Like apartment 3, the bitch, she tried to set me up. Got staying in there, got somebody in there, torturing a motherfucker, and this bitch and her son go to another fucking building, do the same goddamn thing when she think it's cool over there, and get hot over there, she wanna run her bitch ass back over here, and then back over there, and that's what they do. They run from here, they go to another unit, another building, another location, do that same goddamn thing. When they get run over from over there, they want to come back to the old location. Hopefully, somebody moved in. You get my drift? Don't fuck with me. Little raggedy ass shit. It's a fucking family fucking piece of shit. Just doing this shit. We have the Nine of Swords in reverse, the Wheel of Fortune in reverse, the Two of Cups in reverse. Come on now. That's too many reversals. The Nine of Swords in reverse? Somebody need to recover. All right? That's not what I'm getting. I'm getting whoever you are facing a fear, somebody want to reach out. I feel like somebody is definitely regretful, regretting. They want to reach out. Whoever this is accepting help, you need to accept help. All right? Because the Wheel of Fortune, the wheel is just a karmic cycle. This is no control, breaking the cycle, bad luck, disappointment, and it's a karmic cycle. The Two of Cups is no love here. It's imbalance. There's a breakup, there's a breakup, a divorce, a disagreement, cheating, lying, stealing, no love. And you team up with this shit. Somebody definitely in regret. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let me get one more card. So remember what I say about these different locations and these homes and these apartments? I think that's what happened to the builder on Sydney, up the block. For those who are in my running in Westchester, you know. I think that's what exactly what had happened. Ten of Pentacles, all right? The Ten of fucking Pentacles. Family tradition, that's what I'm getting. Ain't no inheritance, ain't no wealth, ain't no fortune. This is family tradition. They kind of created this shit. But this is sort of their fortune, their money and prosperity by doing some grimy shit to other people in their backyard, in their home. This old-ass, faggot-ass man. Talk about some fucking family tradition. What's so fucking traditional about this shit, bitch? And you see how he is the one that wants to get the pinnacle? No. I'm going to clarify this reversal in a minute. Six of Pentacles. Want to be in a position of equal give and take. No, nigga, I'm in a position of equal give and take. And you trying to fucking steal my shit. Trying to steal my motherfucking position for a fucking karmic ass hoe bitch. And I said it? A hoe bitch. Clarify the Knight of Swords. I'm going to keep this short. The Knight of Swords is, whoever you are abundant. You see the Knight of Pentacles? You are a fortune. So somebody could have went team up with a third party and it's in the Knight of Swords regretting and want to reach out because I said clarify the Knight of Swords because whoever this is in the Knight of Pentacles. It's soon to be in the Knight of Pentacles. Now clarify the Wheel of Fortune in the reverse. I'm keep it short. The heart found want to come out. The four ones, family, twin flames, celebration, family, community. So they're not having a fortune, will of fortune. How many times gonna keep saying that? How many, the will is not in their favor. They don't have no fortune. They don't have no good luck. This is not karmic cycle completed. This is incompletion. Gonna have to learn a lesson. Clarify the will of fortune is the family. Clarify the two of cups, please. Oh, they want to protect themselves now. They want you to be a battle-proof warrior, all right? With the Nine of Wands, right, self-protection, okay? You are very much protected. They think that you're not protected. Oh, yes, you are, all right? So the Two of Cups is protection, okay? Don't let your guards down. This is what they want. They want you to let your guards down. If you let it down, you're going to fuck up. You see what I'm saying? But whoever this is protecting themselves from these individual family, friends, community, or whatever, lovers, or whatever. Because I think somebody here has multiple lovers. Take what resonates. It might not be you. It might be somebody else. You know, because this is a karmic situation. Two of Cups, Wheel of Fortune, Nine of Swords, in reverse of karmics, okay? And this is some goddamn family tradition that they be doing. So they be doing this shit on purpose. So a shorty who had that little incident in his shit, they did that shit on purpose. They did. But he don't see it like I see it. See what I mean? And they don't see it like I see it. You got these raggedy ass motherfuckers that live amongst you playing this shit in the basement. Causing these goddamn things, doing these type of using these devices and attached to something to cause fire in your home to make you move the fuck out. And this is an old ass motherfucker building. I'm surprised it's still standing. This shit is rotten from the inside out as well. But on top of that, you are fucking with people's homes. Now, the unit that he lived in, it was nothing wrong with that. It ain't old, outdated. It's kind of, you know, old, outdated. It's kind of like, you know, up to modern. You know, modern building. Modern building. What? Modern building. The building up to, not recent, but probably like not in the back in the dinosaur days. You know what I'm saying? Like, you got to keep rebuild it, keep fixing leaks and shit like that. No, it's good. So it should have no problem. I don't know if he never mind, I shut up. He wanted to do something else, and that's why they fucked with him. He was going to aim to something else, and that's why they fucked with him. So they do shit on purpose, you know what I'm saying? That's what I got. Now, me, I don't give a fuck. You're not going to stop me from doing what I'm doing. If I'm going to go what I'm going to go, fuck with who I'm going to fuck with, that's on me. And you can do what I... Like I said, if they did, in, like I said, in the kitchen, I'll ride this bitch to the wheels fall off. No, I don't have a problem with that. Okay? At the end of the day, you're not going to make nobody I'm homeless or in poverty collective. That's the karmics, and they know that. All these spell works, all these rituals you're doing, they need somewhere to do this shit at. And because you're sustainable, and because your security and your stability is sustainable, that's why. But once they fuck you over, that all that shit stops. So it's telling these idiots is made for that individual, not for you to steal, touch, or do any kind of thing. You see what I'm saying? I'm so sick of these fucking low vibing karmic ass shit. I'm so sick of their asses. I really am. I'm so sick of their asses. They really need to be buried. Fuck jail time. They really need to get the fuck off of this planet. They need to be buried. Ain't no jail time. Fuck all that shit. They need to be buried. Yeah, see? You see what I say? Because they did this all because somebody want to get on, go on a journey. Get some more cards. Or you collecting. And they was sitting up there partying and dancing and drinking and having a good time. They wanted him to be fucked up. And I'm like, that's fucked up, though. That's they wanted you to be fucked up. They want to, they know they couldn't touch me because I put everything on fucking blast. I don't give a fuck. And this is not just happening over here. This is happening all over. They stay slipping in the goddamn basement. What the fuck is in the basement? And then you want to run and hide when I call your ass out. Then you want to cahoots in the goddamn apartment. Run upstairs. Run from there. Run in that apartment. Shh. But you want to still play in my goddamn anything. They have a hope. There ain't no hope because it turns sideways, okay? The universe ain't listening to that shit, bitch. You ain't getting that. Don't come on my page with that religion shit. I'm not playing. I'm about fed up with that shit. Do what you want. But this is my spiritual page right here. Don't come on my page with that bullshit. Yeah, look. They're trying to say that they're not the enemy. You're not the enemy. And falseness came sideways. So they're playing the game. You know, they're playing it like they not fake, but they are. Falseness, one minute they want to act like they innocent, one minute they, you know. Look at this falseness here. Look how cute it looks. But look at the name of it. That's exactly how it is. All right? Whoever you are, who on a journey, who have a lot of hope, you're not the enemy. They are. They must have said you are the enemy. How the fuck can I flood your apartment? I don't do rituals. I don't do human sacrifices. Oops, did I say it? Human sacrifice. I don't beat in the motherfucking basement. I don't use these gadgets or these machinery fucking with your energy. Yeah, I'm breaking out again. See this shit? See, they fucking with my skin again. See this shit? Am I lying? I just showed you the other few days ago how it cleared up. And how am I breaking out again? I'm not even on my period. Cause you're faithful. That's why. They ain't faithful. They're not. I did not want to make this long, y'all. I'm going to upload this in a minute. and getting the puppet recognition, and God's justice on your side, and things will be balanced the fuck out. You'll get your money or whatever losses that is. The universe is not telling you, because the universe want to make have them thinking, oh yeah, you're going to tell the collective no? Oh yeah, you're going to fuck with baby girl Lace and tell her no? Okay, good. I'm gonna have you think that. And every time they do that, the universe got get my attention, and I start laughing because they always do that. They always do that. I'm like ascended. Either. Y'all funny. Alright? So don't even fucking worry about that shit. What they telling you, leave the fucking church out of it, because church is under judgment. I don't want no parts of that. I went straight spiritual when they told me to leave that shit, because it's about to come down in the churches and these religion groups. I don't want no parts of that. I'm not big enough to nothing. None of that shit. So whoever the fuck y'all believe in, collect them. Be careful, because you're going to go down with them. And if you are a ride or die soldier, they out here fucking shit up for you. And you don't even know it. You don't even know it. They out here fucking it up for you behind the scenes, and you won't even know it, collective. You and I don't even fucking know it, but I'm going to give you the message. They fucking shit up behind the scene. Not these cornball ass workers that they sending their kind, thinking they know that bumping us over, talking about. No, ours. They out there. That's why they want it. Oh, now they want to keep the door locked? Oh, now they want to keep the door locked? Oh, now you want to run in other apartments now. Now you want to be quiet? Oh, now you want to turn the vibration shit off that's what's fucking with my energy, right? That's what they're doing. So if you got to take pictures, take pictures. All right? I might upload that picture to show y'all what the fuck my toilet and bathtub, it does not do that shit. This is what the fuck they doing. And the walls, I might go back in the bathroom, take a picture of that shit to show you exactly what the fuck is going on. So if you think ain't nobody up there, I can't do that these shits myself in here. It make it make sense. You think nobody down there fucking with shit? I'm going to show you. All right, so don't forget to upload it. All right? Should I, let me get one more. I had to clean this out. I couldn't believe it had, I heard the children when I tapped in. They were using motherfucking children. They literally was using children to try to use children to change the outcome. You had children. It's sick. I couldn't believe it when I heard that. But I'm like, oh, you got using the children now. Being true want to stick out, so we're going to do that. Being true, I am true to myself and others. I remove my mask and stop creating illusions. I have confidence in who I am, and I reveal the good in me. I do not need to hide or prove anything. I replace shame with the power of love and truth. That's true. You ain't no karmic. Can karmic be true to themselves? That's my middle name, True. Huh? Can that? Can? The karmic cannot be true to herself because she don't know herself. So how can she be who she is? She not true to herself. She don't tell the truth. Every lie. And I'm like, every lie that they told, every shit that they did, every spell, why the fuck they ain't locked up? Because you're part of these groups in the league, they think they can get away with shit. Oh, no. I'm calling on divine justice, the universe jail cells, the universe court of law, the universe DA and lawyers, the universe jails, the universe cemeteries. Yes. The universe trap houses we set up right now. The universe's workers, contractors that getting these other motherfuckers out of here. And light bearers and chosen, we taking you in under our wings too. Spiritual team, we taking you under our wings too. Fuck all that other shit, because it's about to go down. I'm calling on all that shit. Any court system, we're calling the universal court system up in this bitch, and we're going to straighten this shit the fuck out, all right? We're tired of this shit. Being true to you, collective, all right? I'm going to leave it off like that. I might come back with another mic. Might be a little bit short, because I don't know how long it's going to fucking upload, all right? They fucking with children.